Don't mean to hurt your feelings with the honest things I say. I can't help it, but